hijack the
your
pyramid.
Islam,
you kidnap them.
Your Islam will not be able to handle the mass defections of thousands of Rifka berries.
You have no idea what Islam is.
Your Islam will not be able to handle that mass defection.
If you study Islam, you will convert to Islam.
Will not, you will not be able to
I
handle that mass defection. That is what scares you the most. That is what makes you quake.
I came from the city of Jerusalem. Who would know more about Christians than the city
so
of Jerusalem?
You are so afraid of a 75-pound, 17-year-old girl.
I'm afraid of her?
You're afraid of what she represents.
I'm not afraid of her.
You're afraid that thousands are going
to
follow her.
Mouth like yours.
How are you going to do that?
From telling
how are you going to do that,
Muhammad? Bad thing about Islam and to stop
how are you going to do that, Muhammad?
I did. I'm
no,
here.
You're threatening me.
I'm not threatening you by
you
no means.
You said you're going to shut my mouth. How do you intend
I
to do that?
I did shut your mouth.
I'm not afraid of you, Muhammad.
I ain't afraid of you either.
And then how are you going to follow through with your threat?
I am not threatening nobody. All I'm telling you is,
said,
I hush your mouth.
You said you were going to shut my mouth.
I hear objecting to everything.
Threat.
Okay, then sue me. I am not.
I want to know how you're going to do it. I want to know how you're going to
I am not threatening nobody. All I'm telling you, I'm trying to hush this liar. This pathological liar, this kidnapper, he hijacked a girl, 15-year-old girl. He bought her 1,500 miles from her parents. I wish what if somebody do that to your daughter?
She was alone on the bus. She was alone on the bus.
Is not allowed
she got
to buy
on the
a
bus.
Bag of cigarettes in the state.
She went home free will.
Run away 1,500 miles without, with your money. You supported that.
You are psychologically
your guy supported
twisted.
That.
She
you
got on a bus.
Money.
She got on a bus.
Somebody to bring her over.
We don't know
Jesus
her.
Christ
we
is distant away from your guys.
We never
you
heard of her.
You have no idea what Christian faith
you
means.
You hate us because we speak
you
for her.
You
hate us. Do you hate us because we speak
more
for
Christian
her?
Than all of
we
you.
Speak for her. What is she so terrified of? What is she so terrified of? What is she so terrified of?
Why is she acting so afraid?
What is she so terrified of?
Why
I ask
you.
So?
She's
why is she so
because
terrible?
You guys wind her up to it.
My guys.
You charge them.
My
you
guys.
You and them and all of you charge
it's
that
liberty,
girl.
Baby.
She's only 15,
it's
16
freedom.
Year old girl.
Freedom.
You can manipulate her into do anything.
No. So
and
how did she convert 4 years
she
ago?
She believe what you do.
Why did she convert
talk
4 years ago?
Immigration and all that. Yeah. And mm-hmm.